Ustedes, Shakira, 23.
Everybody needs an anchor, a little something that makes you stay, an incentive, someone to fight for, 'cause no one really needs so much space. A couple years ago I was lonely, I used to think that there was no God, but then you looked at me with your blue eyes, and my agnosticism turned into dust. How well you know me, but I don't care if the rest don't. Doesn't matter to me, no. As long as you love me, as long as we still have each other, and I knew we had something from the moment I met you, and I knew we had something no one thought it could be true. Hey, do you believe? Do you believe in destiny? 'Cause I do, as I did then, when you were only 23. Ba da da ba ba da da ba, ba da da ba ba da da ba, ba da da ba ba da da ba. God knows that I'm a good dancer. My feet can move to the music he plays, but there were times I asked for an answer. When he was acting in mysterious ways, there were nights that I stayed up crying, 'cause I was certain that things wouldn't change. But then you came and I saw you smiling, just like an angel, so beautifully strange. And then you touched me, it's like you were made for me, oh, like it was all meant to be, oh. And I was sure that other. And I knew we had something from the moment I met you. I knew we had something no one thought it could be true. Hey, do you believe? Do you believe in destiny? 'Cause I do, as I did then, when you were only 23. Pa-da-da-ba-ba-da-do-ba. And I could do without it, but it'd be no fun. I found you, life was suddenly easy. There ain't no worries now, there ain't no feeling down. I knew we had something from the moment I met you. And I knew we had something no one thought it could be true. Hey, do you believe? Do you believe in destiny? 'Cause I do, as I did then, when you were only 23.
Bravo, bravo. Solamente puedo pensar en una cosa. Qué hombre tan afortunado, Gerard Piqué. Ay. Que mucho se debe haber emocionado cuando le dedicaste esa canción. Yo sé, qué bueno que se encontraron. Y te vas prometiéndome que la próxima vez no me vas a hacer esperar tanto para otra entrevista.
Así será, te lo juro.
Besito, te quiero. Gracias, yo gracias te y mucho. Los queremos a ustedes también. Gracias por su sintonía. Chao.